Yes, the purpose of this.
This?
Yeah.
Oh, this creates an objective record.
Okay, on my face?
Of whatever it faces.
Okay.
It's a camera.
Can I see your identity?
My identity?
Yeah, your ID.
You want me to call the police?
Thank you.
Pardon me? Can't quite hear you. Could you speak up a little?
Yes. The purpose of this.
This?
Yeah.
Oh, this creates an objective record.
Okay, on my face?
Of whatever it faces.
Okay.
It's a camera.
Can I see your identity?
My identity?
Yeah, your ID.
Oh, here comes a car. I don't think you should block the street. I'll move out of the way so you can move if you want. Taking photographs or video. Contact. Gonna go.
Hi there, I'm just coming to say hi.
How you doing, sir?
Good to meet you.
Sorry, my hand's a little sweaty.
Oh, it's fine. Which paper you work with?
I don't work with paper.
Yeah, okay. Just getting some pictures of...
I'm an artist.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's no problem with that.
Yeah.
Yeah, he just, you know, was just trying to figure out what you were doing or where you were doing it, so...
Oh, I told him.
Oh, go ahead.
I told him.
Okay. Yeah, no, that makes sense. What type of project you doing?
I don't want to reveal, you know.
Oh, that's okay. Yeah. Yeah, we just have a vested interest, kind of know what's going on in there. And
you guys are from Seattle Pacific University?
Yeah, Seattle Pacific University, yeah.
Is this the campus?
Some of those buildings are owned by the campus.
The one that burned down, maybe?
I don't know exactly, but some of the fenced areas are, so some of the affected buildings, so.
Okay. All right.
Well, good talking to you.
Yeah.
Yeah, supervisor, so if you have any questions or anything, you know, it's free to talk to me, so.
No, I'm good.
Okay, all right.
Thank you, sir.
Did you have a press badge, or?
I do, I have one right here.
Hey, would you flip it over, please?
I wouldn't, no.
Here, here's an email. Let's go. All right, thank you.
Yep, no problem. I appreciate your professionalism so far. There is a reason, yeah.
Why?
I want to keep it to myself.
Okay.
Is that okay with you?
Yeah, it's very okay. I'm just curious.
Yeah. Have a good day. Can I help you, man?
What kind of help are you offering? Say something authentic and maybe you'll get a straight answer.
By the way, this gentleman killed his mother and his sister. Do you have that on tape?
Look at this guy, right here. Suspicious of burning our place down. Right here, you might see his face.
Behind you.
Say hi to the camera.
Hi, Mom.